Air fryer baked potatoes. Preheat your air fryer to 400 degrees for 5 minutes. Take your clean and dried potatoes, oil them, and salt them. Minutes at 400 degrees could be longer or less depending on the size of the potato. To check to see if it is done, stick a knife in the center. It goes in, it comes out real easily. It is done. If it sticks, you need to stick it back in for 5 to 15 more minutes. Time for a taste test.